It's easy to screen mirror iPhone 17 or any iPhone running iOS 26. We're mirroring to a computer that's running the Reflector app, but the steps are the same when connecting to other AirPlay receivers, like TVs or projectors. Make sure both devices are connected to the same network. Swipe down to open Control Center on your iPhone. Tap the screen mirroring option. It's the icon with two overlapping rectangles. A list of AirPlay receivers on your network will appear. Select the one you want to mirror to. Approve permissions if prompted. That's it. Your iPhone is now mirrored to your display. If you're mirroring to Reflector on a Mac or Windows computer, you can connect multiple devices simultaneously, show device frames, share audio and music, add your voiceover or webcam, and share your iPhone screen during video conferences with Microsoft Teams, Google Meet, Zoom, and more. Use Ditto to share wirelessly in schools and businesses. Ditto provides a fast, reliable, and secure way to present all device screens. It works with what you already have and makes screen sharing easy for everyone. Get multi-display and multi-device mirroring, annotations, moderation features, digital signage, on-screen alerts, and more. Start using Ditto today at goditto.com.